สวัสดีค่ะโอเค let's meet again นะคะ for Thai class with Kru Note from TSL School all right so anyone who watched my previous video I talk about how to answer how to ask a question by using ไหมor ใช่ไหม or หรือเปล่า as a question. So my video today is not much different from the previous video, but this time I will talk about it in terms of the how to answer question. For anyone who feel not very like understand my previous video for the question, maybe you try this one. From another perspective, from the answering, how to answering question for yes. So the topic is how to answer yes in Thai. Okay, the first way we use this one to respond to the question which ending with my question. Remember that? For example, if one asks the question, "Hiu mai?" Hiu mai? Are you hungry? So in order to answer that kind of question, we would repeat the verb or adjective in the question. So to answer yes, I would say หิวค่ะ or หิวครับ. So question หิวไหม? หิวไหมคะ? The answer is หิวค่ะ or หิวครับ. Yeah, I'm hungry. Okay. ภาษาไทยยากไหม?ภาษาไทยยากไหม is the Thai language difficult? ภาษาไทยยากไหม? So how to answer this question? ยากค่ะ ยากค่ะ Yes, it's difficult. ยากค่ะ So you just repeat the adjective in a question. ยากค่ะ It's difficult. Yes, it's difficult.Alright, so this is the common way to answer this kind of question. And so you might have the question. So when we use chai to answering yes, right? So when we use chai to answer the question that asking chai mai, the first way to use chai นะคะ to answering the question that ending with chai mai. For example, คุณหิวใช่ไหมคุณหิวใช่ไหม You hungry, aren't you? You are hungry, I guess, aren't you? Is that right? So to answer this question, you just say ใช่ To answer the ใช่ไหมใช่ค่ะฉันหิว Yes, right, I'm hungry. Okay, so this is when you say ใช่ To answer the question ending with ใช่ไหมOkay, or another way to answer chai, when you feel like, okay, you agree to the statement, whatever another person say. For example, วันนี้อากาศดีมาก วันนี้อากาศดีมาก Today, the weather is very nice. วันนี้อากาศดีมากวันนี้อากาศดีมากค่ะ So you want to say yes yes like I agree so you say ใช่อากาศดีมากใช่อากาศดีมาก or just ใช่ใช่ yes yeah the weather is nice นะคะ to say ใช่ so ใช่ is to answer two way the first to answer the question with ใช่ไหมใช่ไหม so you say ใช่ or another sentence another way to use ใช่ to say ใช่ to say something that you agree like ภาษาไทยยากเนาะภาษาไทยยาก I think the Thai language is very difficult ภาษาไทยยาก so another person say Chai, chai, yeah, I agree, it's difficult. But after you watch my video, it's not difficult anymore. ไม่ยากนะคะไม่ยากโอเค so this is the way you answer question or how about for the question with ending with หรือเปล่า with หรือเปล่านะคะหิวหรือเปล่าหิวหรือเปล่า so this one you can answer either repeat the word หิวค่ะหิวค่ะ or this one you can say ใช่ค่ะ yeah so someone say หิวหรือเปล่า are you hungry you can answer ใช่ค่ะ yes or you can say you can answer หิวค่ะ yeah I'm hungry okay so hope this video will be very useful for you นะคะ but anyway as I mentioned earlier I think it's not a big matter it's not a big mistakeNo matter you use this each different one, it is okay. People understand what you say, but it is just the way Thai people say as a Thai culture. So if you say like you follow my instruction, it would be like speak like a real Thai. Okay, hope you guys enjoy. See you in next video. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye.